Yo guys, what's up? Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today I'm showing you how to make the map for Legend. I know it's a bit blurry because my camera's not great, but I'll just show you what to do. So basically, first what you want to do is buy Xenon lights, that's okay, and then you want to go into respray, find a colour, pick any matte colour you want for Legend to be on, so I'm going to go for grey. Okay, grey guys. Go to Metallic and just scroll through it all. Just like this, just scroll through it all. Don't buy any, just scroll through it all. Then leave. Then get, make sure you swap back to the stick lights. Find the spray, find the colour, and then click the lesson. And then it will let you have the lesson colours. And it is pretty shit. No, it's actually pretty good. It unlocks all the fluorescent colours, well, some of them. So, yeah. Bye.